Welcome to part 5 in Structure for Beginners in SOLIDWORKS. In this exercise, we will take a look at how to create a 2D drawing from the structure and adding the cut list to the drawing. Start by creating a new drawing. And change the sheet to A3. Go into the view palette. In this case, I will select the current view. I will drag it into the drawing and select OK. Now let's add the cut list. Go into Insert, Tables, Weldment Cut List. Click OK to the default settings. Now if we take a closer look to the cut list, we can see that weld size and weld symbol doesn't really make any sense. In order to correct this, click the cut list and select the blue box in the top. This will open up the column properties. Select cut list item properties. Now select from the pull-down menu quantity. Then go to the C, select cut list item properties, go to description, next go to the D, select cut list item properties, select length, notice the length is in inches. If you want to have it in millimeters, go into System Option, Document Properties, Unit, Millimeters, select OK. Now go to the E, select Cut List Item Properties, Angle 1, select F, go Cut List Item Properties, Angle 2, to expand the C, double click like in Excel. If you want to add another column, right click, insert column to the right. Now we can add the material to this one. Now, since we don't have any material specified, I will remove this by right click, delete, column. Now let's add the item numbers to the 3D view. Go into annotation, select auto balloon. Select the view. If you want the balloon to be attached to the faces, simply click the faces in the balloon layout. Now, if you look closely, you can see that the balloons are not attached to each individual profile. If you want this, remove the ignore multiple instances. Select OK. And this completes part 5 of Structure for Beginners in SOLIDWORKS. In part 6, we will take a look at how to create a drawing from a single profile in a construction. Thank you for watching.